now 6 a.m. here, so freezing, and I can't sleep normally, and I don't know what I will do, because I can't to make fire here, because here don't have forest and trees. I trying to sleep a little bit more and continue to go. I can't wake up because now it's so cold. It's very bad because I can't feel my food, and I think I will go today. I need to go in the tower and go back, and I will find where sleep in the house there. Maybe I rent something, because very very cold, and I know I will sick after this, but I don't want to do something serious. Yeah, and GoPro lag. Yeah, I now see how it's very very difficult working, and I hope everything will be filming. I slept with double hoodie, triple socks. So cold. I need to make tea or coffee because very very cold. I'm yesterday staying my food. It's like there was water, and I think I will clean this tomorrow. And now here ice. Really ice. Snow. Oh, so cold. Where is my clothes? Where is second one? Here. Okay, I need to clean. Okay, now just cooking tea, cooking coffee, cooking coffee. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, here is beautiful and cold. Good morning, maintains. I understand this radio station, radio tower with building. Where is my chocolate? Chocolate, chocolate, where are you? This one. My breakfast. Oh yeah. Yeah, it was one of my dreams. I just wanted to wake up on the tent and see this view with drink coffee, eating chocolate. That's because you're feeling real life. It's very bad what I can feel in normally my foot. Because here it's very, very cold. Oh, yeah. Yes, yes. The sun. Yeah. Sun coming. I hope now will be more hot. Because here is fucking cold. Yeah, the sun give me more hot. Yeah, I'm a little bit tired of all. Yesterday I'm thunk, maybe I stay here else one day, like more. But now I think, no, I don't want to stay here not more one day. It's like, now I will go to tower and go down this village. I'm yesterday went from there, this village, to here for some hours. All my trash I will pack in trash bags and take with me, because I really don't want to stay here, because this is very bad for nature. So in the evening I trying to find where I can rent hostel or something like this, because I don't want to sleep outside, because here is so cold, because I really can't feel my foot. Hoppa. This is my first time on the mountains, and I'm happy what I can go here. And in the November, why not? Yeah, I think it's not brave. It's more stupid. Okay, are you ready? Okay. Are you ready to go? Yeah. I not far. There is tower. This is so sadly what I don't have. Drone, but don't mind, I will climb without him. Next time I will go here with drone and filming very good video, because it's like this is the most popular and most famous place for filming. And next time I hope next time. Elsewhere house, elsewhere building, and this is elsewhere maybe building. I understand who these guys who built the house in the mountain, and for what? Yeah, this is for underground. This is just interesting. I will not to touch nothing. I could sleep here. shit. Really. Here I could cook and here I could sleep. And this is winter sleep bag. I don't know, for traveler. I think here no one live here. But again, I'm not sure. So sadly, I found mini house, little house. And I slept in outside, cool, very cool. And else one building. But I really don't understand. There is leaf guy or not? Or this is just building for traveler? But if one guy live here, he has very good view on the mountains. Yeah, very difficult to go there, but very great view. Let's go to check. I just wanted to say hello and go back. Okay, this is the else one. Yeah, it's like maybe building for chilling or something like this, because has half logs, and I think inside also has logs, and this is for horse. Why for horse? Because I see this one. What the fuck? And I slept outside. Really? What the fuck? Okay, I will know about those places for fucking sleep. Okay, my camera just turn off and I can actually here. So I think about to stay there, my old stuff. Take little backpacks with all what I need and go to tower. Okay, I think I just stay all my stuff inside, because it will be more faster and more relaxing, because for me now it's like very big upscale. I wanted to go from here, and I think, oh, maybe I will cook, because there I will be some hours and will want to eat. But I had a breakfast and I don't know, I think it's better we'll cook now and eat. And I think about today, it's like I want to stay here else one day, but I'm not sure, because it's like my bus will be at 6 a.m. and I need to be in the village, and I don't know really, because I don't want again sleep outside, and in the village I can't to just take a tent and sleep outside also, because it's like dangerous, strange, and people can to strange reaction. Can't to be strange reaction. So I will think about it, because here is very nice, really nice. I want to stay here more, but I can't, because I will sick, because I now also can't feel in my foot, and I think I need to do very faster. But why I didn't find this place before? I really don't want to eat, but it's like I don't want to eat whole day, because it's stupid weather, bad situation and more. But I understand what I need to eat, because eat food, this is energy. So now I will cook again macarons. Yesterday I was so hungry, and I didn't wait where it was ready, but today I'm not so hungry, and I just wait and cooking normally. I listen some noise, but I don't understand. What is this? Yeah, here very pretty. It's like I feeling like in my house. I just cooking something. I go to outside to see, say hello world, and go back. Okay, this is ready. Yeah, toilet paper is the best for cleaner. And so what happened was what I was most afraid of. My camera didn't not recording how long and hard I walked to the tower. But on the other hand, the video will be a little shorter. Otherwise, I can no longer edit it. This is very funny. I saw first time this size. Okay, I'm ready to climb. There will be so big world and very very cold. Why I didn't take jacket? No, I know. That's because when I go, I feeling very hot. But when I stopping, this is so cold. Okay, this construction, like in the Duga. And moving also like in the Duga. need to climb this very faster. Because very cold. I am so scared of these stairs because everyone, they very moving, and I think, oh no, now it's just falling the stairs. But in my head I understand, well, this is don't fall because so many guys climbing. But you can to be first, and no one will care could to go there. Really? Moving? Really? That's because wild. I can't imagine how on the top. I will be very slowly and quiet. Maybe and attention. Because this construction very old and I'm very stressful. Really, construction is moving. What the fuck? Yeah, all construction is moving. I feel this. Okay. Rest. Yeah, here very cold. Now I understand why the levels is low. That's because here very, I don't know, not strange. It's like very okay. Okay. This is first half. Yeah, you can see how it's moving. It's all construction. All tower is very move. Near five still. Whew. Yeah, I think those maintains that maintains more bigger, like than this. It's feeling not so high if to see this field, but if you will be something there, this maintain so high. Just why I didn't take jacket. Okay, I need to go because if I stay here so long, I will sick more because here is very very cold. I needed to go here in the summer, not in the autumn or winter. Maybe four. Whew. Okay, I need to do this. I need to do this. Whew. Don't move, please. This is scared me. Yeah, I will seek it. It's 100%. Very, very bad construction. Very, very bad.
Yeah. I did it. Relax a little bit and we'll climb this. I go here for this. I could imagine here. It's really amazing. My finger is pain because it's very cold. And finally I did it! I'm so happy what I did this. Really, really, I can't imagine what I did, what I do this. Now I can just to see the view and relaxing. It's like firstly when I climb in this, I just to can't imagine this because I'm so tired. But now I understand all. It's like here very beautiful, very very beautiful. Hood behind this. Whew, finally I did it! Yeah! It was not easy, but I'm happy, I'm really happy. Now I will climb on the top, I don't know for what, and we'll be ready to go down because here is very very cold. And this is top of the top! Fuck yeah! Top of the top. Okay, I just go down. November. And I only with hood. Yeah, I know what a very stupid guy. Here some stickers and we'll go down. Okay, let's go. Okay. It's more scary. I need to drink something hot. This is so strange feeling. It's like yesterday and today. Every time I go in on the top. But now I will go only down. It's like I went on the top of mountains, of the top on towers, but now I will go only down. And it will be more easy. also, of course, I will have more easy backpack, because I drank water, I cooking food, and every time the more hard is only when you started. Every time I'm not feeling my hands. Still 1, 2, 3. 3 levels. Still not much. I hope you will like this video, because I did so many works. It's like, I know I will edit it, else this is also not easy. For now, firstly, I need to go back home, because I'm so tired, and understand what this is very difficult. Yes, I say this again. Now, -5 degrees, and I only with 2 hoodies. So, I asking again, I'm brave, sick, or stupid? Okay, now it's not screaming when they moving, because I more and more on the floor. Yeah, well, the end. Whew. Yeah, I did it. Oh, I did it. I am not feeling my hands. I'm not feeling my body normally. Ah. I'm very happy what I did it. Oh. Yeah, I did it. I did it. I did it. Woo. Okay. I will go down. Yes. I will go down, I will go down. I'm really happy. I'm very happy. Yeah, I did it. And I can't go back to my home. Whew. Whew. Yeah. Thank you for all. Stay safe. Maybe I will climb you again. We strong. It not finished, but I'm very glad to go back, because now I will go only down. I don't know how, but I will go down. It's more easy than always going on the top. I go back to my new apartment, and I will cook there and stay for hot, because now very cold, very very cold, and I want to drink something hot. Stop, don't fall. I with white hood, don't fall. Whew. Here not so cold. It's a pretty nice information for me, because when I was on the top, I'm so colder. Still not much. And I will take hot coffee. Okay, I near my stuff. Yeah, everyone here. Whew. Yeah, I just stay in here. Not more, maybe less 1 hour, and we'll go, because I want to go home how faster how I can.
I just cooking coffee and we'll go back. To eat chocolate and tasting my coffee.
Okay, I leave this apartment. Okay, I leave this house. And thank you guy who made this. And I will go back. Now will be easy to go back. I think the mountains is beautiful, really beautiful. It's interesting. Can I go today back in Lviv and then tomorrow we'll go to Kiev? Because I really don't want to stay here so much time. If I today rent apartment or room tomorrow in 6 in the morning, I just catch the bus from here, and when I arrive in the town, yeah, 8 or 9 o'clock. And what I will do there from there in Kiev, I think I need to I need to see the train coming on the evening or on the afternoon. If on the evening, it will be very bad, because I can't do there something. Last time I go from there, there is man. Yeah, there is human.
Доброго дня. Вы оттуда пришли в город, с города?
It's funny. It's my friends who coming from Kiev also. And this one of them, and they very very far from here and going also to tower. I'm happy what I did alone, because it's upscale for me, and this is something new for me. I'm just tired to go down, because this is so far. No, I don't want to go there. Maybe I will go this way. Maybe. Here, not so big angel, and I will go here. This is so interesting. Trees help me to go away from here. Oh. Okay, what's next? There, okay. Okay, here. Where I go? I'm not sure what I'm going right. But, and I understand what I need to go down. This is so difficult to go down with big backpack. This way or this way, I really don't understand. How many still to go there? I just tired. 500 meters and I will be in the village. Yeah. Village start. Yeah, I did it. Whew. Oh, I'm so tired. And finally, I'm in the village. Now I need to find a car or bus who come into town with train where I can to buy tickets to Kiev. Maybe I will do hitchhiking now. I don't care. I just want to go home. Okay, it was not easy, but I find free Wi-Fi because here is 2G internet. And trying to find rooms or apartment or something for rent. And I find for 7 euros maybe. And I will go there. I'm not sure what this is working. Whew, I hope there is will be okay. And I will sleep today normally, but not much, but normally. Okay, I rent apartment, not apartment, room. This is like
building a house, big house, where living one family, and they do some rooms for visitors. Very good business. So I can't sleep normally here, but I understand what I will sleep not much, because in 6 o'clock I need to go back to the bus and go to the small city. From the small city I bought a ticket in the train to the home, but I need to sit in there 15 hours, and for me it will be very, very much. I don't know what I will do there. Maybe I just find field and just chill in there. So now I will cook in, maybe, because I also have food, and will sleep maybe. Okay guys, I think I will sleep, so thank you for watching and see you next time, or not. Yeah, I will go home and we'll edit this video. So, see you.